from his song that will live into infamy. So thank you, Cheryl.
You're welcome.
Yeah. Hey, Cheryl.
This song is called, I wrote it 4 years ago, based on a conversation in the campground. And I never really played it out, so I'm revisiting it. It's called Cecille.
Yeah.
Cecille is a friend of mine. She was born in another place and time. When she was just 5 years old, the nuns at lunch served her something cold, but not too cold, because this was Europe. And Cecile was always such a cut-up. When she went to sit down at noon, she could hear the sisters in the other room. Sister Mary tapped the cake. Plan. If you can't